No sitting or leaning on this wall. No glasses. You can't tell me what to do. Yeah, take that, society.
Keep that, I want to get that.
Hello, hello, and welcome to London. Today I am in Notting Hill to go and take some trendy photographs of trendy buildings. I don't know what I'm doing with my hand. I'm just on my way now to Notting Hill Gate Station to go and meet Mike Chudley so we can get this video started. So without making this intro any longer than it needs to be, let's go. I have met up with Mike and we have swapped cameras. So he is there ahead of me using my Fujifilm X100V, while I have got his Canon R6 with the Samyang 85mm 1.4. Obviously, the first thing I have to do is take a picture of him walking down this street towards these very cool buildings. This combination has been on my list to try out for absolutely ages. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous camera, and this is an amazing lens. Even just to look at, just look how pretty this is. It doesn't, like, ignore the fact that it takes photos. Look at the gorgeousness. Let's be like way too artistic and let's just get a clean split down the middle of this blue and cream wall. There's something about it, don't know what, but I like it. I love Fiat 500s. So at the end of the street here, this lovely little mint green Fiat 500, let's get nice and low down to the ground and kaboom. 85mm on this camera is such a cool focal length. Everything looks amazing. Look how nicely these vases, pots, vases, I don't know what they are, but they're framed so nicely in these window frames, which makes sense. And if I stand ever so slightly off to the side here, this also works as a rubbish selfie. The sun is catching this chap so nicely, just sat here having a nice little text message, playing some Candy Crush on his phone maybe. This little garden gate at the end here gives off proper secret garden vibes. This is so pretty, especially with all of this just bokered to oblivion. I really like this church at the end of the road here. It's just sort of peeking up out of the nature. It looks really cool. There's so much depth to this. I just want to get one more photo while we're here of the Aubrey Walk sign, because surrounded by all of those lovely autumnal colors, this is just gorgeous. This guy that's just gone past, I love, like, I really love bold colors on bike helmets. It just looks awesome. There's something great about it. In fact, I think I just like bold colors in general. I like loud and bright things. I think I might be a magpie or a moth. This framing here is nice. Just between the grass, the path, the tree there. Gorgeous, love that. Let's get a little bit closer and grab somebody else with that same framing. Boom, yeah, perfect. Between the two trees, you've got the leaves and the grass. It's just a great little frame. Get a nice snap of Mike here through the trees. So you've got the nice fringing around the edge. Beautiful, very autumnal, seasonal, festive. Back to talking about colors, I love, love, love this red tree just stood on its own, having a good time, being different. You keep doing you, tree, have a good time. Again, all the autumnal framing. There's somebody on a Just Eat bike coming, so I'm gonna try and get a nice orange bicycle in the middle of my shot, and boom, perfect. And there is also a flying football, but you know what, that's fine, we'll keep it. This area of the park is more pigeon than park, and I love it. I'm here for it. Well done, pigeons. Come here, closest one. Have your little portrait done. Beautiful. Oh my God, that bokeh's ridiculous. That is so many pigeons. Look at this little pigeon sphere. Welcome to the pigeon-verse. Whoa! Oh my God! That was so many pigeons!
Oh my God.
Whoa!
Can I get a pigeon flat though? Not really.
Here come the pigeons. Whoa! Oh my God. I got no good photos of that massive swarm. That was awesome. Whoa. That's so many birds. I don't have any bread. I'm really sorry. I just don't. I don't feel like I can move now.
You're kind of freaking me out a little bit.
I don't know where to go. What do I do? How do...
Why are they surrounding you like you have the answer?
How do I get out of this? Excuse me. Thank you. Thank you, birds. There have been a lot of pigeons in this park, but by far, this one is the biggest. I do this all the time, but I love taking photos of swans so you can't see their bodies, so they look like big feathery snakes. That will never get old to me. That is always going to be funny. This is it now. Mike's been converted. He's a wildlife photographer now. All these birds have scared him straight. Hello. Hello. What are you doing? You're making fun noises. Let's get a neat little portrait of you. Oh, and you've gone. Quick, get the one with the bread. Get the one with the bread. Come here, little one with the bread. Come here, I want to get a photo with you. They're so fast. I want a photo of this one with the bread, but I cannot catch it. It is so fast. Gotcha, that'll do. Perfect, I got one with the bread. Thank you guys. Have a great time being birds. This is what's brilliant about wandering around London taking photos, because I have no idea what I was going to shoot today, but apparently it was a bird tornado. Because this is still London, you cannot escape the Shard and the London Eye. No matter where you are, you can basically see them from anywhere. I mean, we'll take a photo of this with the 85mm, see how it comes out. I mean, you've already seen how it comes out because I've put it on the screen. I haven't seen it yet because time is weird. I don't actually know what this monument is, but it's framed so, so beautifully by the trees either side that I cannot not take this photo. That is just awesome. Look at this beautiful, beautiful thing. That is awesome. I want one. How do I get one? Beautiful little horseless carriage. Mike has just wandered us down the most beautiful street I have ever seen. Let's get a nice, nice centered portrait of Mike's back there. Beautiful. The fact that the sun's come out is really helping how beautiful this place is as well. Very polite of it. Well done, sun. Let's, can we use this little plant here for some foreground interest? Is that going to work? Sort of. Definitely sort of. Just going to walk down the other end of the street here and get a photo looking back, because the lighting should look amazing. Tucked in all the way down at the end of the wall here, this street is astounding. That is beautiful. Let's go nice and portrait so we can get as much of those buildings in as possible. The plants, everything perfect. The security cameras on the end of this wall here kind of look like bug eyes. It looks like a really weird little face. Hello!
Oh, the brick is
It looks great, doesn't it? I love side streets. I love people wandering down side streets. Just side streets are grand. Let's just get this leading line there. Beautiful. Hello. Hello, little excited one. What's going on? What's happening? This dog is having a time. I'm not sure if it's a good time or a bad time, but it's having a time. Mike spotted a beautiful, lovely black Porsche, and I've gotten distracted by this little guy. Look how cool this is. I have no idea what this car is, but it is perfect. I've got no clue. I know nothing about normal cars, let alone this one, but it just looks so perfect in this area, doesn't it? That's it. We're back in proper central London now, which means it's time to take photos of random people on the street, including anybody wearing a hat. Cheers, mate. I love this framing here as well. Something like a cyclist coming through here is going to look really cool. Or a guy on a motorbike who's just stopped at a red light. Damn it. It's bad timing. Let's just get him while he's stopped there. That looks nice. Just single him out of that crowd. This is it now, apparently. It is now Christmas. Let's just get this lady here. Looks very cool. Next to the Christmas tree and the loud road. This isn't going to be a great photo, but I really like where the Tesla there has a blue charging cable and you've got all the blue Christmas decorations along the top. So let's just grab that there. I really like it. It's not special, but I really like it. There have been so many dogs today. This little handsome chappy that's just disappeared down this street. Beautiful. I love dogs. Dogs are great. I'm not sure what this telephone box has done to be put in telephone box prison, but I really like the red tape, the red barrier in front of it. It's tucked in nicely to the wall. Just a cool photograph. Yellow hat person here taking a photo of the arch whilst framed by the arch, whilst wearing yellow hat. That is the best photograph. In fact, let's just frame some more people with the arch, because framing is fun and brilliant. This lens, man. What? How have I lived this long without using one of these? Not sure how well this will translate to a photo, but the leaves are falling from the trees like snow. It is properly gorgeous. This is the best time of year, full stop. Like these two guys up on the wall here. This is a nice little scene. Just having a good time surveying the landscape. And then you've got this beautiful leading line, this beautiful straight, these beautiful trees, these beautiful leaves, these beautiful absolutely everything here. What an amazing place. Oh, strange, it appears to have rained exactly here. Well, treat myself to a nice little reflection shot, why not? Right, that's it now. I have to say goodbye to this. I have to say goodbye to Mike and goodbye to his camera. Trade back.
Thank you.
I do love this Fuji though. I do love the Fuji, but that was That was such a fun camera to film with. It's unreal. Like, I love that 85mm is a great focal length.
Capabilities there, isn't it?
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Definitely on my list now. But that's it. I've got my Allen key back and my base plate back, and it's time to end the video. So, bye Mike.
Peace.
Bye. Just realised that I did my own outro wrong and said goodbye too early. This is the point where I say goodbye. This has been a great day. There was a bird tornado, there was lots of pretty people, there was lots of pretty light. I got to play with a really, really, really cool camera, but now it's time to go. So, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Thank you very much for watching. The cats are swarming around my legs. I think it might be dinner time. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and subscribe, like, leave a comment, tell me what you liked, tell me what you didn't like, what was your favorite photo, all of those questions and more next time on Dragon Ball Z. What?